and they got my leg. Good thinking. Well, have you? Actually, yes. It's because we were thinking of training as taxidermists and we won't get too of it from the animal's point of view. Be quiet. Now look, we're just asking you if you've got this man's leg. A wooden leg? No, a proper leg. Look, he was fast asleep and someone or something came in and removed it. Without waking him up.
How do you stop it?
You just click the same button.
That's unbelievable. We found the tiger's skin in a bicycle shop in Cairo. The owner wanted to take it down to Dallas for love. Shut up! Now look, have you...
Okay, okay. Okay, okay.
No, 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 no,